Venga, pues nosotros... Sé que aquí había otro portal, pero lo he pasado porque en el mapa te marcaba un mazo y he ido por ese portal. Vamos a probarlo. Si no tenemos que ir al otro, al monte de interés. Lleva a un nuevo destino. La carta cronológica nos lleva aquí al norte. Ah, vale. Estos son los dos portales. Hemos abierto el otro, porque no ha encendido ahora la llama esta. Y vamos a la Torre Augustia 300 años después.
In 13 AF, the Academy built the Augusta Tower as a central information processing facility with an enormous artificial intelligence at its core. But now, centuries in the future, the system has suddenly begun to run amok. Somehow, the network system was attacked from somewhere in the future. When the Academy tried to respond and shut down the system, it was too late. The AI had already taken control of much of the Academy.
From different times cannot coexist. If this were to occur, history would be infused with contradictions. This would lead to a distortion causing the entire world to collapse. The subjects require further analysis. Hypothesis: their existence has initiated a distortion in history, and the entities are a living paradox.
I'm not very good with all this fancy machinery. What's going on here exactly?
The system that controls this facility has been hacked by someone from the outside. Wherever they are, they're trying to use the network in an attempt to override the system somehow.
So basically, some bad guy snuck in and took over the tower? Well, there's an easy solution for that. We just need to find him and solve this whole problem. Case closed.
The security system's been hacked too, so the security bots are just pieces of metal. And I don't think the person behind this is actually physically here. It seems like the culprit isn't even in this time at all. They're accessing the system from somewhere in the future.
Lucky for us, we have the means to get there. Let's give them a piece of our minds. Come on.
Vale, a ver esto. Anomalías en la Torre Augustia. La Torre Augustia del 300 años después ha sido infectada por una paradoja del futuro. Sus salas y pasillos han quedado divididos, dando lugar a un aspecto laberíntico. Mueve las habitaciones hasta la posición correcta y resuelve la paradoja.
We should flip the switch.
Torre Augustia se ha convertido en un laberinto por culpa del suelto de la partida. ¿Verdad? Si consigues conectar una puerta abierta con un pasillo, podrás continuar con tu camino. Comprueba que las alas se mueven activando un interruptor discreto y ve haciendo pruebas hasta que consigas dar con la combinación que te saque de este entuerto. Hay que resolver el laberinto. El cintao.
Yep, good.
all of this is happening because of one person hacking into the system.
I know, but it has to be. Maybe this is a paradox of some sort.
Can it go any further?
Nice timing!
Here! I'm a twin!